Mogden Sewage Treatment Works was built in the 1930s and served a population at that time of just under 1 million people. Since that time, the population of London has increased rapidly, and Mogden now serves a population of around 2 million people. And the project was needed because the sewage coming into the works exceeded the treatment capacity, and therefore we were getting storm discharges directly into the River Thames.
Mogden is about the third largest sewage treatment works in the UK. It handles flows of approximately 6 cubic metres per second. Thames Water had a regulatory obligation to provide increased treatment capacity and also to an improved standard. By constructing the new part of the Mogden Treatment Works, we've helped them do exactly that.
The main objective is reducing significantly the amount of storm sewage that's going into the River Thames, thus improving the water quality and enhancing the aquatic environment for fish and other species. It also provides a general amenity benefit as well to the local communities, for those people particularly who work and use the river for leisure.
Providing innovative solutions was a key part of our offering to Thames Water. And here we're standing on top of the aeration lanes, and that's probably a key area to identify one of the main innovations that we brought forward. We have the latest in fine air bubble diffusers installed here, powered by the latest technology, friction-free blowers. Looking at reducing the carbon footprint here at Mogden, I think one of the biggest innovations that we brought forward into the project was the replacement of a 12-metre high concrete reinforced retaining wall with a 12-metre high reinforced earth retaining wall. That in itself saves some 2,300 cubic metres of carbon. You know, a fantastic saving for the project.
When you come to the end of a large project like this, it's always good to reflect on how things have gone. And this project in particular at Mogden, it being the first of the very large upgrades that we had to achieve, it's a real sense of pride in being able to not just deliver a project, but deliver it well, deliver it on time, involve the local community, enhance the natural environment, and the local environment as well. And I think the enduring sort of memory for me around this project is really going to be about the team working. It's going to be about a project that was a big challenge, but something that we worked together on, and we achieved a great result.